Except I need to change this. We want you to come out of my headset.
Hey, Spud?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're back to dead effect. Yay, haven't played this in a while. Nothing happened.
I don't remember anything about this game.
Except I'm short as hell.
I had still programmed Olivia, so...
You're not supposed to be that tall. Alright, exit this. Can we calibrate? There we go. Actually, don't know. Still feel short. I wonder if there's a way I could program it so I can talk and, or have, like a mouse, or not a mouse, but like a keyboard attached to my arm.
Maybe.
Come on, game. It was working a moment ago. I just want to shoot things. Can you see the controllers?
I see your
hands. What do you mean, you see my hands?
In the game?
Am I, like, loaded into the game?
Yeah.
So you, like, see all the...
You're staring at some stairs, now you're looking at a space station. Portion of the wall that has, like, triangles on it.
Oh, okay, here we go.
I don't know what you want from me.
No, it showed me in, like, the center. Oh my god, why am I short?
It's still very laggy, by the way.
Is it?
Or, actually, it cleared up.
Oh, cool. And now I'm knee size. Alright,
God damn it, Levy.
Mannequin. Alright, Mannequin. Glad to see you alive after Mannequin not fix. Talking to you for, like, half a year. Alright. So... what is... Endless Oblivion. Legendary. You are a high-tech... hack. go shop. That looks like a lot of damage. Not what I wanted.
Minikin Armorer! Good Minikin!
How much... That does, like, nothing in the way of damage. Okay. How about you? You do a lot more. Did I, like, sell all my shit last time I played?
I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. Like, I should have a better gun somewhere. Shotgun might be good, right?
Maybe.
I just know... Crossbow was good for the boss because it was the boss. So that could be a secondary melee, which isn't bad. Maybe I should get that. Maybe this pistol?
Wait.
Yeah, alright. Or do we wait for 2 minutes?
Alright.
And then see what else they got. Let's make bad decisions.
Always have backup.
You, I don't want you anymore. You shit for me, so sell. Beautiful, beautiful. Achievement unlocked. Biggest John Rambo. Much better. Boomstick. Alright. So yeah, to reiterate again, because I haven't said this yet, don't know what we're doing. I know we collected our teammates here. Marine Corps tried to kill us. Space monsters somewhere there. And trying to find our own way off this rock before we get killed. That's pretty much the summary. Sound good? Thanks.
Sure.
I have, like, no money now. Because I decided to go all akimbo.
We got you undetected. Good. But when I plug in, it will be like opening the gates of hell. Get
right.
Ready. You have to protect me. Any distraction may be fatal.
Your ass is safe with me.
Can I ask a really kind of stupid question? Because I'm drawing a blank.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? No, I'm good. I'm right.
What?
I with, you know, because I transferred to a new bank and they gave me like a direct deposit slip thing so that I could transfer everything over, and I forgot to do one of them for the library. And it's like, what's your bank transit number? And it on the sheet they like circled it on a check. Like where everything is, like, you know, which one's your account number, which one's your transit number. But like the lines that they wrote under it to blend out are switched. So instead of going routing number, account number, it goes account number, routing number.
Uh-huh.
So I was getting mixed up.
Unauthorized access to the command server detected.
Okay, that's correct.
I'm in position. I can't stop
now. All right, how do I reload in this? There we go. no damage. You know, aiming might be helpful.
I just realized that 666 is a big number.
Huh?
666 is a big number.
Don't know. Still looking better.
Security algorithms are now blocked.
Yeah.
Alert. All units, secure the area. Maximum priority.
Ow, that hurt.
Won't let me transfer my account.
Do I have health packs or something?
I need your help. Get to the second terminal. Loading my own AI core to the server. It won't take long.
Alert. Something nasty incoming.
Unauthorized modification to the command server. In-
close to the end of the mission and I died like a bitch. Let's see, what was that? Hacking is fun. You finish the mission on any difficulty. Switching cards, finish the mission using only one type of weapon. Kill every enemy in the mission without a headshot. But headshots are fun. Don't leave the center. Choose my reward.
You're just rewards.
This one, it gives me the most money. Boop, boop, beep, boop.
Oh, that's so stupid.
So, Shar, because you're watching, any, like, skip frames or anything on your end? Or is it watchable? So, clearly, are there health packs? You're the doctor, you should be able to tell me.
You can already made a basic frame for me.
No, it's good now.
Finish a few technical details and we can start with the Super Soldier production when we build the first one. It should change the whole situation rather dramatically.
Okay.
We'll need a strong portable power source for the prototype. A lot stronger than anything we have here on the base. Minikin knows how to get a nuclear power cell. Go ask him about it, will you? We'll need a strong portable power source, a lot stronger than anything we have here on the base.
Yo, Minikin.
Minikin makes nuke cell. Kilikon's nuke. Super Soldier needs power. Shit pile of power. Nuke only way.
Okay.
Nuke and reactor? Easy. Minikin shows Danette way. Danette knows. Danette tells. Minikin trusts Danette. You too. Minikin no need. Minikin armorer. Good Minikin.
Man, you get a lot of money for these missions. Oh, it's Outwar. And that's kind of like the same as my old weapon. Sniper, you say? I'm really starting to think maybe a shotgun. I don't know. Two revolvers?
Welcome in my lab.
Looking
I found
here.
Any interesting parts for this.
That lowers everything, so let's sell you.
Crash this.
You suck.
Hmm.
so everything sucks. HP bonus, power bonus, power bonus. Well, got some money, might as well install some things. Power, stamina, install. Gem is a part of the special sets. Most will be available only if you wear the complete set or at least partial. Cool. Oh, so I gotta go to bone shop, huh? Ah, this is where everything is. Hi, Har. No? I can get a bonus if I get Thor's gloves. Except... let's see, what am I losing? HP. Except that's not good. Why do I wear something not good? That's better. Wait, what do I have as good? Oh, it's the same thing, just a little better. Don't need explosives. Thank you. Alright, Danette.
According to the data from the command server, we have 126 days. Then, the military squadron reaches the Meridian.
Great. Do you have health packs or anything I can buy? I think that might help me.
But we must mostly only have, like, gauze and shit here, sorry.
Before I forget, let me probably check something in your system.
Something wrong?
Beep, boop, boop,
I just
beep,
need to check how your brain...
It sucks that you guys can't see the chat.
I don't want to lose you from an overload.
Well, I can see chat, but...
Everything's okay.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ah, okay.
I have a new game ninja that I'm playing on my phone.
I'm supposed to ask you, but
it's like a Scrabble game.
Yes, I've already uploaded the info on the map. You can go right now. I'll be navigating you.
Dude.
We made a mess in their systems. They have real trouble coordinating and avoiding friendly fire now, and I got a lot of interesting data that could come in handy.
Hey.
You must train your brain capacity so I can activate more of your abilities.
Oh, that's right. You're my skills. Vampire, I think I boosted up as much as I could. Same with bullet time. General abilities. Increase healing speed in human chambers. That's how you heal. Ability cooldown. Recharge. Okay, I have 6 points. Special ability cooldown. Oh, I can't get that. That's probably why. Class ability recharge. Don't have a class. Don't have recharge reduction. Weapon abilities. Ammo carry. Get more weight and therefore more weapons. More ammo would be good. Pyroman. Increase the amount of explosives. Let's do this. Okay, so I have unlock points and upgrade points. Do I need more explosives? Yeah, why not? Might as Throw enemy. Zeal. Create protective aura. Which bonus melee attacks. Devastation. What is it? Giga shot. No. Mind control. Renew. Regenerates health over time. This is what I want, folks. Punch all the other. Alright, so I think that's the best we can do. Let's get more upgrades. So, close. I have unlocked the achievement of Magician.
Minikin? Can upgrade? Minikin can!
Yeah, that's great. Consumables. XP booster. Okay, so I do have med kits. These med kits with some use that will instantly give full health. And that can be used to half health. No, that, thank you. Can I buy more? Do I have to go to shop and... Or... Special, non types, nope. Archer weapon. Infinite weapons, full automatic capabilities and limits. Recoil, minor power boost to each shot, although... Shooting doesn't improve much. Enemies killed by the guns are now often mutilated beyond. Headshots not expected. Here you can buy special and very strong items that can save your life, help you finish your mission. That's great. Why is there no buy button? I would love to buy things that could help me stay alive. But no. Thanks, game. It's kind of told me to fuck off. Let's go build a nuke core. Nukes ahoy! You know, my eyes were hurting earlier today. That's why I took such a long nap. Covered my eyes with a blanket, wrapped around like a bandana. And now I'm strapping a TV to my face.
You must find four parts of the battery. Then you can build it and charge it. And don't take too long. The radiation exceeds safe limits by quite a lot.
A lot of the brain was here.
That's because we weakened the soldiers.
Come on.
They were used for storing specimens using the radiation tolerance test.
turn, damn it! Pardon me, guys. Pardon me. Got annihilated. Frame rate. Vomit. That bad again? There's no end to them. There we go. Oh, hey guys. Shit. How the hell did that work?
Magic.
What you have to say. Got better part of this game, I think. That's what I saw it drop a bunch when he was in front of that screen at the start of the level. Love the meta. Yeah. Tell you what. Nope, didn't mean. Let's pause real quick. Yeah, there is some droppage, but oh well. I wonder what happened. I used to be able to play these games without issue. I think it might be slobs. I don't know if that makes sense or not, but...
I mean... Yes.
Guess I'm gonna start working my way back to the original OBS.
Near the main reactor.
You can fill the power cell with fuel here, but first you need to find all the parts.
Ah, that was a bad move. Out of that.
First off,
What?
I'm
sorry, the music got too loud. I couldn't hear.
You're fine.
I mean, you ain't half bad yourself, but that wasn't the issue. Toxic stuff, I need you to leave. There was a door over there I need to open. Where am I? There you go. Not in front of the TV. Back up some. Yes, these readings. I clearly don't know what they mean. Yes, this is data. Gonna need a bunch of rat away for sure. They said I need to find all the power cores. But I'm pretty sure I kind of walked this area like two or three times, and that's like the center I need to go. Hey, can I shut you back?
No.
Okay, I got the arrow. Nope. I'm dying.
Meditation now active.
I'm not even standing in it, but okay.
Healing process
complete. Okay, let's go in here and hope for the best. So that's not helpful. So did I miss something? Sure I did. That's where I came from. This is someplace. Are there like crates or something I need to break open? Is there another door? Has it just been in front of me and I've been an idiot? I mean, I did just shoot some with a nuke written on it. This must be the lower chambers. That's sickening. Ah, there we go.
I found the last part. How do I put it together?
Find the assembly terminal.
And how do I find that?
I'm sending you the coordinates. Just follow the arrow.
I found two arrows there. You know, Goon has a point. This can get pretty nauseating when you're not used to it. spacecraft field? I mean, I opened this and it said don't come here.
Ow.
Oh,
sorry.
Jesus. Go back down to that area. Ow. I just ran straight into a wall. Sounds like something I would do.
Got the assembly terminal.
You need to put the power cell together precisely. A badly assembled power cell could leak radioactivity, and a super soldier with radioactive sickness wouldn't be very useful.
I don't know. Might be interesting.
Got the power cell. What now?
Less than 70.
Plug it into the reactor in the main room. You've been there already. It's the room that was protected by the fire.
Oh, shit! Well, that was unexpected. I had that trick. Come on, buddy. Gotta love the festival, festival, festival. Gotta love the festival. How about a grenade? No one saw that. Note to self, you have to hold on to the grenades. You can't just let them drop.
Plug the power cell into the access panel.
Attention. Unauthorized manipulation in the main reactor. Alert. Danger. Radioactive fuel from the main reactor. Alert.
Taking the plutonium triggered an alarm. Soldiers are coming. What is the status of the battery?
It's, complete.
The panel shows it's charged.
Get out quickly, then. The soldiers...
Enemy spotted.
Hey guys! Later, guys.
I'm almost home.
Well done. You're safe now. I'll lock the door behind you.
Hey, level up. Yay. So what do we get here? You finished the mission on any difficulty. You saved the force field before you were told. You killed more than 50 enemies. Awesome. Finished the mission with accuracy higher than 90%. So I would have to kill one guy or hit one guy and then use melee. Maybe in the future. Maybe never. Ooh. Do I want an epic or a legendary, a mythical, or a treasured item? Ooh, wait. I might be eating my own words. That's a huge upgrade right there. Sells for a lot more too. I would like almost twice the previous health and damage. Why not? Oh, and more explosives. I guess I ate my words right there. Ugh. Guys, where'd the doctor go? I need my upgrades. Doctor?
Doctor?
Bastard.
Minikin armorer. Good Minikin.
Alright, so... items. Got lots of... boomstick, essentially. A few models of the experiment, and it's possible for you to upgrade this model. Not more dangerous to shoot. Maybe. install there. Connects at the bottom. Not compatible. Damn. Shopaholic.
Felix started the super soldier activation process. He's waiting for you. Go to the genetics lab. Felix needs your help there. The new super soldier will be a great addition to our team. With him, we might stand a chance against the relief squadron. You must train your brain capacity so I can activate more of your abilities.
What do I have? I have... Was that there before? See, bigger chance of item drop from killed enemies. Nice. Use the power energy needed. Alright, time to go help the doctor. Help the doctor. How long has it been going on for? Like 45 minutes?
There's a problem. Another bunch of Wagner's brainless zombies. So many complications.
Thank you. Come on. Okay, great. How do I access inventory? I would like that, please. Great. Hey, buddy. Yep. Oh, well, you're the last guy around here. Hey, I gotta shoot you. Taking these, taking all that ammo. Let's read a little bit of story as we run.
What's up?
Nothing important. We'll talk about it later. Now, let's proceed with the awakening.
I don't trust you, Doc. Anybody else trust him? I don't.
Meet Captain Reason. Well, his latest clone, to be precise. He'll help us restore order in the ship.
If he's as good as he's ugly.
No time for aesthetics. We have to focus on maximum functionality. The dead effect is already applied. Now, we have to charge and activate the nanocrystal.
Should I do something?
Yes. I require some assistance. I have to constantly monitor the state of the subject. I will be giving you exact instructions. First, activate the first electric emitter. Now, use the thermal and sync the frequency.
What's wrong? Where's the terminal? Where's the goddamn terminal? There's the terminal. Cause I'm awesome at those. Whoosh!
don't have enough power. We need a backup generator. Go on and start it up.
Well, I would imagine it'd be somewhere over here. Hey, I want you. Okay. All right, how do we get 49? We go a 30, no, a 14, and a 5. I did it.
Did it, you did it.
To your dick. I'm sorry, this man has a Gatling gun. I am not taking my chances. Legitimate strategy, thank you. Oh, hey, we got more bolts somehow. Can't I figure? I'd put away a goddamn. Oh, that's why. Hey, buddy. You know, maybe I go all the way over here. Well, there goes that plan. Am I doing it? Am I winning? Well, that sucks. Hey, buddy.
Hear me?
Get back at once. Felix is on the run. We must track him.
Well, I used all my ammo. Except my blade. And my last grenade. This is for you, big guy. You were a good fight. Alright, so what do we get? Finished mission on any difficulty, got that. Final blow to the boss was dealt with the paralyzer. Cool. I've used more than 6 attacks with one weapon. 6 attacks? What? No. You've killed at least 50% with headshots. Okay, cool. Nice. Alright. No. Got a better chest piece, so. You give me the most money. God, I really like this. That I can, like, now look at my chat and it highlights and darkens so I can read it. Oh, hey. No, stop going away from me. That one. I don't want to stand. I think I'm going to have even more trouble now. I'm Leviosa height. There we go. God damn it. Gear. Equip that. Give me that boost.
Good.
Let's do that. Equip.
Good.
Sell trash.
Trash this.
Shop, anything better? Bonus shop. That head looks cool. Don't want to get that. Something immortal. Ooh. Artifact of the Genesis, one free, revive per mission. Yeah, alright. Fine, equip.
More armor. Good.
Probably shouldn't have done that, but oh well. So.
Trash this.
Well, let's look at implants. Recharge master lock.
Crash this.
Alright. What you got for me, Minikin?
Belek betrayed us, Minikin.
Minikin, no surprise. Belek, scientist. Scientist bad. Oh! Scientist looks. Sees experiment. Not Minikin.
And what about Danette?
Danette different. Minikin likes. Danette helps. Danette tries. No Danette. No you. No Minikin. Can
Fair point.
Minikin can.
It said that I used all my ammo, or all my guns. Guns? Money. I used all my money. That's the word I'm looking for, Jesus. Alright.
I knew Belek had doubts, but I didn't expect outright betrayal. Damn humans. Sometimes it's so hard to understand them.
Damn humans? Belek did say you're not human.
No. My body was cloned from human DNA, but I'm not a real human. Neither are you. You were cloned from the body of the original Kay, and you've been improved with technology as much as possible. But does it change anything? We're both sentient beings. We have feelings. Are we that different from those who were born to normal human parents? Humans created us, and they made us something better than themselves. But now, they fear their creation. They want obedient tools, slaves. But I want freedom to live my own life. and I'm sure you feel the same. If humans won't let us, what else can we do but fight?
Okay. Boop, boop, boop.
Felix was a part of your creation. In a way, you're his child, his project. He was afraid that soldiers would destroy everything. Research data, conclusions, specimens. I thought he understood us. I hoped he could see beyond himself. That he could help us to be free and reach our full potential. But he let his fear rule his actions. Or, he just wants the power for himself. I don't know.
Oh.
Felix says you're crazy like Wagner. That you want to rule over the world or something.
Nonsense. I'm trying to save precious research data. We can expect that soldiers will try to destroy everything that the professor ever made. Yes, he used methods that may be unethical, but that's no reason to destroy all the work. And world domination? Who would want to have the responsibility for all humanity? I just want to survive.
Felix said you're controlling me. Is that true?
Felix, I should have told you before, but I couldn't find the right moment. When I hacked into your brain on the operating table and woke you up, I noticed mental conditioning that Wagner put inside you. It was an artificial weakness telling you to trust him. He couldn't control you totally, but it made you easier to manipulate.
And you set that program for yourself?
Yes. Please understand. You were my only hope for survival. But I couldn't be sure you wouldn't suddenly turn against me.
That's why I jump when you say so. Not because I like your ass.
No, it's not
well,
like
damn.
That. Yes, I admit, I've pushed you a few times in the beginning, but I could never force you to do something you wouldn't do yourself.
Delete it. Now.
I've done that already. Some time ago.
When?
Some time ago, when we got back from the military command server.
Why?
Whatever Felix says, I'm nothing like Wagner. Because I prefer friends I can trust to a remote-controlled toy soldier.
Bullshit.
How am I supposed to prove it to you? How about this? Take your gun and shoot your head off.
Bullshit.
See? I gave you a direct order, but you didn't do anything. Is that enough? I locked that program out when we got back from the military command server. So, now you know everything. What are you going to do? I trust you and want you to stay with me, but you must decide for yourself. Will you stay, or will you shoot me in my head and run to me?
I'll stay.
You pissed me off, but I'll stay.
I'm glad to hear that.
I get to shoot more more zombies? I'm down. No idea, because you're right. Professional reasons. Because you're right.
Because you're right. Us freaks, we have to stick together.
No.
Yes. We have no one else.
Yes. Your father.
I have to ask. Do you know who your father is?
If you tell me that it's you, it's not funny. That was one of the movies I've seen. I guess you could say that Professor Wagner was my father. He created me after all.
Huh. So you knew. Felix said you didn't.
What?
Felix scanned you. Gene scan said Wagner's your dad.
Damn. Why did it never occur to me to check? So this body he gave me... It doesn't matter. It's just... meat. My mind is my own. Let's not talk about this... ever again.
Yeah.
I don't think our base will stay hidden for long. I'm sure Felix will tell the soldiers about it.
Let them come.
The corridors between the jet lift and our base can be used as
forward
defense stations.
Freedom.
We can stop a lot of soldiers there. If Felix helps them, we can expect waves of clones, mutants, and cyborgs. Talk to Minikin.
I should have a clock.
Maybe together you'll think of ways to improve our chances.
Oh, there's a clock. Okay. Upgrade.
Do you want to work on your abilities?
Yes, ma'am. Never mind. Can't level up yet. Boop. Next level. Play single. Buy refill. So Splode, you still there?
Yep.
Quickly, you don't have much time. They've managed to override some of my control over the door. Get to the door I've marked for you and block the terminal manually.
What was the new game you said you got?
It's like a word game.
Wasn't that the one that was like... Sorry, little board doggy. I don't want to leave this gun. It kills them so fast. Ooh, pretty. This seems like a dumb idea. I don't want to go to the door yet. There's gonna be monsters. I don't want to fight monsters. I do what I don't, and I don't what I do. Alright, to the monsters. Can't hit 10 twice, 33 leaves with 20, 15 would leave us with 48, no, 47, alright, got it, no I don't, alright, backing away, closed, I can't do math, okay, 37, 21,
Good, but they're overriding other entrances. Get back to the base, quickly. A few of them are already inside. Take care.
Shot you too.
Engaging enemy.
Great, but where? Try not to.
Thank you.
Can you take damage, please? Thank you.
Good. The fourth wave is defeated. Hold on. The last wave is attacking.
Hooray! Level up! Finish any difficulty. Kill three enemies with paralyzer. Guarded door control as well. Stayed unharmed for 1 minute. Chest plant. Energy. Don't really care about energy. To the head. Wow, that was a lot for that mission. Can we get another mortal set, please? Well, one in Rome.
More armor. Good.
Damn. Still an upgrade. I need gloves and all this.
Minikin armorer. Good Minikin.
Yes, Minikin, you are the best. Look down. High tech gun. Frag grenades or shock grenades? Go frag. Oh shit. Apparently it was hiding guns. Try these guns one day. For now, we just hope for the best.
You stopped them at the last moment. Good job.
Yeah.
What do you want to learn now?
Pretty sure we had more moments than last. I would like to learn. Renew. Health over time. Vampirism if I do it myself. Let's see. Do I want duration or health? I would like to have more health. Those are all cool.
I managed to track down Beam. We must strike at him at once.
No, you keep talking.
My senses track Beam to the main dock. You have to stop him. He's too dangerous and knows too much. You could also do a little sabotage in the dock. The relief squadron is getting closer every day.
What about the Russian? I can kill him, right?
What other option do we have? He clearly told the soldiers about us, so he's a direct threat to our survival. In hindsight, it's clear he joined us just to get closer to us. He can say whatever he wants, but what do you think he'd do to us if he captured us?
I think he wouldn't kill me.
No. He wouldn't kill either of us, but I'd prefer a clean death rather than let him play with my mind and tear it to pieces.
Next mission. Woo. Hey Spud, can you look up how many missions are in this? So I'm assuming I just have to keep getting back to here. Right now, I'm at the Russian Trail. Yeah, what's up, Final?
It would help if I,
knew the name of the game?
I typed in, Dead Space on accident.
Was just used in the supply hangar.
Don't worry, I'll get it.
Don't be cocky. Beelick won't give up easily, and it's clear that the soldiers are working with him.
Just chilling on this fine Sunday.
Is that the same for the PC? Like, same story and everything?
Huh?
Is this VR game the same as, like, the PC one?
I don't know.
Because, like, there's nothing for, like, VR.
Well, see, there's this mode called Russian Trail. Also, I don't have work tomorrow, Sunshine. I have work in 2 hours. Yo, what's up, Night Warrior?
What's it called? Russian Trail?
Yeah.
Nope.
A locked door. What now?
Well,
there's the access terminal. Should be easy.
Let's just...
I'll try it.
This one.
There's nothing about death. Except for like videos.
Right. So I ain't getting through either of those anytime soon. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, nothing's showing up, Ninja.
Curses. I'm just excited to see how terrible the frame rate is on this. Alright. Press the hack button to start the minigame. You must fill the same symbols as the one marked with the red square within that time. Success! I feel I had to work yesterday, feeling dizzy yet? A little. When you load it in, frame rate kind of shit, but it's not horrible.
Attention. I triggered an alarm.
No!
Secure the company. Alert. Security breach. Critical level, breach. In the supply hangar, Delta Bay 17. Critical threat. Never mind. I think he's known about you for a long time.
That was not a good plan.
Come on.
you.
Engaging enemy.
Getting the part overtime pay, bullet sponge. Hey, buddy. Oh, well, that's the end of that gun. It'd be great if I could pick up my gun.
That was the last one. What about Felix? He's still here?
Enemy spotted.
Signal's still there.
Engaging enemy.
That's on you, dude. Renew! I love this ability.
Engaging enemy.
Nope.
I'm in position. Objective lost.
The most fun thing to do.
This looks like a code for the door.
Oh, who would have thought a code right by the door?
Visual on the target. Affirmative.
I thought you said. I thought Kay just said they were done. Thank you. My character's in the game. Hey, buddy.
Target in range.
Am I?
Engaging enemy.
I want you to know, if I'm in range, so are you.
Spotted.
I mean, I forgot how much I used to just run around with this taser. Self at. Heal, heal, heal. Well.
Gun going in.
Meet my new cyborgs. Fierce, deadly, and invisible. My ninjas.
Good. I've never killed an ninja before.
You must.
Clearly, the only option when dealing with you. Oh no, I'm killing ninja. Oh look.
That's...
Huh?
Is that suicide?
I don't know. They're terrible ninja. This is all I'm capable of, please. Just let me go. Hey guys, guess what? Heal! The game doesn't really click when you want it to. I'll have to watch out for myself. What'd I miss? good, but your emotes are made for spam. I think it's set to like 5 emotes or something.
Get
I don't know.
Inside.
I could change it later.
It's complicated, but I'll try. I'll try it.
Reprogram the dock gate for failure at opening.
It's 64. Come on. 44.
Well done. This should help a bit when they arrive.
Got another problem here. Soldiers.
It's only a small group.
Kill the soldiers. Kill the soldiers.
Engaging enemy.
Better guns. Vampire. Give me your help. Take that credit. Zap! Nightbot gave a warning. I don't think it's a huge deal. I feel betrayed. Finish your mission on difficulty. Glass half full, you finish the mission with more than 50% of health.
Cool.
What were the other ones? Use a medkit or medi bag with 3% health left. Don't collect any ammo boxes in the levels. Yeah, okay. Let me tell you how I'm not gonna do that. Overlord gauntlets. They give me a little extra. Seppuku achievement. I'm not glass half full. I'm not sure if I looked up that first one as achievement. Gear, please. The Immortal Greaves.
More armor. Good.
Damn it. I need the Immortal Gauntlets. Teleport stamina, consume movement speed. Yeah, right.
Cover me up, Scotty.
Last mission sucked. Except the ninjas. They were fun.
Maybe they'll miss it on arrival. Too bad Felix got away.
He wasn't there. Just his toys. I guess he wants to trap me. He's still trying to manipulate me. To get under my skin.
He doesn't want to kill you. He wants you under his control.
Uptime, please.
He still sees you as his biggest success. He doesn't want to lose you.
Fuck him.
2 hours, 11 minutes.
Do you know anything about those ninjas Bielik has?
I wasn't able to patch into their network and get any meaningful data. Sorry.
Nah, they're fun. Just a bit annoying.
I'll try to get more anyway. Minikin has an idea about how to increase our combat potential. He needs to get a control brain from the combat drone. There's an AD-42 combat drone prototype stored in Warehouse C5. You must try to get in there and get it. Minikin will be prepared to help you. Do you want to work on your abilities?
Nope, can't do anything. Yo, Minikin. How you doing, bud?
Huh? Minikin fix!
Does a lot more damage than that. Alright. Definitely upgrade. Wait a sec. What? A legendary, or a mythical, does 1173. A blue at the same level does 1444. Hey, I could get a sword. So clearly buying that.
Always have backup.
Because why wouldn't I want to do an extra like twice as amount of damage as I was doing before?
There's nothing I couldn't use to kill bad guys.
I'll sell that. Okay, so... So I need to sell and get at least $5,000.
This is what I do best.
Yeah, all right. Give me the Wild Wild West revolver, please.
There's nothing I couldn't use to kill bad guys.
All right. Well, my combat's gotten up a little bit. Let's do one more mission. Brain training. Oh shit, I shouldn't spend so much money. Oh well. Hopefully I'll collect some in case I die. Oh, if they didn't know I was here before. Definitely do know. Oh, good. I thought that was Minikin for a hot second. I was gonna be sad. It's gonna be like, Minikin, buddy, I just got here.
I'm in a huge hall. I see the drone. A big one.
That's the AD-42. You need to get inside and remove the control computer.
What do I have a strong feeling I'm going to be? That's fucking incredible. If I look down the sights, I don't see my chat. If I look a little to the left, I see my chat.
Be careful, there may be more.
A whole pack. Must be my lucky day.
Hey, bud. Come on, where are you coming from, boyo? Got some trick shots. Okay, done. Learn how I used to do this. Crossbow for control. Tesla laser for, close.
The drone is not active, but it's protected by a force field.
I'm sending Minikin there. He'll take care of it.
I bet there's a control panel somewhere. I'll try to find it.
You can try.
I don't see this thing. Am I blind? Oh. Yes, I am. That doesn't look like fun. That looks like a thing I'm going to have to destroy later, given how this room's set up.
Electric low. Panel wants more.
Minikin reports that he needs another generator.
Doesn't even do that much damage, all things considered, but man, doesn't control the crowd. To not step in a pile of whatever. And yet I still get damage for it. It's not there! Of course it is.
Minikin bought it. Quickly, you must help Minikin. Focus on the drone. Try to disable it without causing too much damage.
Too much damage is my second name.
Thank you.
not working.
Minikin, fix panel. Panel! No electricity. You go. Generator finds. Minikin waits.
There are power generators.
I'm okay with this.
I said without too much damage. Well, the control chip might still work.
Hey, Minikin. I mean, what do you want me to do? It was a giant machine. It was coming after me. Couldn't just let it live. Teach it a lesson so that its friends can know too.
Quickly, you must help Minikin.
Revive Minikin. Oh, wait. There's ammo here. Oh, Minikin, you're fine. I don't need to revive you. You're like... So... Wait, what? What? Minikin, when did you get a brother? Explode?
Yeah.
So I'm ain't right here. Danette? Danette, I think I need help. Yeah. Two of them, I know. I don't understand it. Like, you're telling me to revive one, and then the other one's already at the panel. He's clearly working on something. Telling me to take care of it. Alright, which one of you is the real one? You know, easy way to solve this. They both lived. They both fucking lived. I guess they're both good. Alright. Let's do this. Hey, Minikin.
Thanks.
Minikin is stabilized. You're both alive. I was afraid for a moment.
All three of us tonight. La la la! Cool. Find all credits of the mission. Finish the mission without taking more than 10 damage. Yeah, okay. Kill the drone in less than 30 seconds. Not happening. Finish the mission on difficulty level. Could do that. Let's see. So, 8. You sell for the most, but you can also use.
Take a look at you.
Special moves. Renew, since I really like it. decrease the time from... Oh, I think it's just faster. Faster. Healing. Come on. That could be something I could do too. Looking covering it now. Charge time reduction. Yes. Another mission.
I have found security access codes. Secret passages near the soldiers' current base. I think Felix's there too. It's time to take a look at what they're doing there. Felix made a mistake in the ninja security protocol. It allowed me to locate their base. We don't have any real information, so it's time to send someone on a reconnaissance mission. Obviously, that someone is you. Get him, Tiger.
Rah.
Minikin armorer. Good Minikin.
Minikin the best Minikin. Let's go to equip. This bow is level 12, does 10.5. Not a bow. But damn, might be worth it. Grenades that do a shit ton more. Almost 3 times more. Yeah. Eh, shit, even a green bow at this level does more. Okay, so weapon next time. But I think that should do it for now. Gotta see how terrible the stream was anyway. Thank y'all for watching. Gotta just unscrew this and watch it all fall down. Tell you what, we'll put it back here. There. You can see the arms go all wibbly wobbly. Alright. It doesn't look like it went too bad. Alright. Bye-bye. Thanks, bud.